Lights up.
Just so you know, I think you handled yourself pretty well.
Yeah? It's no big deal.
Yeah. Took control of the situation, kept your calm straight, did exactly what you were supposed to do, alright? You were great.
Oh.
Seriously.
So, but is there gonna be like an inquiry? Or?
Yeah, but you don't have to worry about that.
But I mean, what are they usually do?
They takes in, takes in the trial room, they ask me what happened, then they ask you what happened. They read my report, then they read your report. They say okay, and we leave. That's it. Oh, and that guy, he's totally gonna be fine. I mean, I personally wouldn't have hit him that hard, but it's judgment call, you know? The truth is, if it was me hitting him like that, he'd be dead right now.
Yeah, well, for a minute there, I thought he actually was dead, you know?
Nah, he's gonna be fine. And he totally had it going.
You told me you got established yourself.
Absolutely. No doubt about it. I don't think there's an officer in this division, male or female, who would have done the exact same thing the exact same way. Only, of course, not as good.
Thanks. Means a lot coming.
What do you mean?
You know, it's all.
I feel like the way I carry myself.
Slightly, yeah.
Yeah, but what are you thinking? Like, seriously, like, what are you thinking?
I think you're the most educated person I've ever met.
Don't butter me up.
I think you're the best cop I ever saw.
No shit.
Don't ask me questions if you don't want your answer. I don't fuck around. If I know something, I gotta just ask. You don't know a lot of bullshit, you can talk to Finley or whatever.
You don't like Bob Finelli?
I don't care. He can talk shit if he wants. I don't care.
You're full crap. You know, those guys, they've been filling your head with a lot of shit, alright? Don't believe any flashy stories you might hear about me, alright? You know, last month when I got my commendation? You know, it's the fifth time I got it. You know, what's a big deal? Big hotshot like me. Honesty is gold shield. People running around Jerry McGowan's house talking shit on me. And Frank Hall, he got me this t-shirt. It was one of those shirts with like a design on it. You know, you put your own picture, you know, you get it. And it was a picture of Superman. But on Superman was my face. And underneath it, it says, Super Bill. that's a load of shit. Okay, tough guy. What are you smiling at for?
I don't know.
What are you turning away for?
I'm not turning away.
You flirting with me?
No.
Are you flirting with your partner?
No.
Yeah, that's against the law, right?
No, it's not. I'm not doing it. That's not as law if it was.
any more is somewhat serious for sexual harassment.
Yeah, okay. It's a little too.
Where's your gonna do? I'm gonna go back up to the room. I'm going to go talk to my friend Jim. Go talk to Jim. And then after, you know, I'm done talking to Jim, I'm gonna come back down, probably get some work done, and you know, clock out. Maybe we go get a drink. If not, you know, I don't care.
I'm a drink.
Alright, good. So why don't you straighten up and try to behave yourself, good luck.
Try.
Blackout.